through the sorrow or through a splendor. Don't take offense.